Well, here we are. Heritage Days really kicks into high gears. Tonight is a night of luck at the Octagon House. Ooh, sounds like gambling going on. Let's go in and see. Wow, look at this. Uh-oh, they're gambling. We're going to have to go see. Yeah, little line dancing too. Skeleton Key, my favorite group. Look at all my girls here. How about that? Look at all the money they got. Wow. Guys, you guys are all hundreds. Terrific. Well, howdy, look at these folks. How are you? How are you, B? Hi, bud. Hi, Kim. Boy, if you're not dressed the part, look at that. Ooh. Did you wear this in your younger days? This kind of outfit? No. You're too young. That's way before your time.
Going back to park, I remember that far back.
I know. Good seeing you. Hi, Kimmy.
Hi, Colin. Thanks for coming.
Thank you. Oh. All right, another roulette. Are you winning? Hi, Monica.
Hi, Ron. How are you?
Good. Your dream is starting.
It is starting.
Over a year, you and Anthony have been sort of planning this.
We have been talking about doing a Heritage Days type event probably for about 3 years. This has been our dream.
It's so neat.
Yeah.
Just so honoring the early cowboys and cowgirls.
There are hundreds and hundreds of great stories out there about the cowboys that settled. Big Bear, the ranches, I mean, there used to be thousands of heads of cattle up here.
I know.
The stories that those guys have are great. If you read Kendall Stone's books or some of Tom Corr's books,
right.
Just awesome, just really fun stuff. And so this is the start of what we hope, you know, the next few years will just become a really fun event.
I think it will.
We think so too.
You've got so many. I feel, the merchants, the Lucha of the Merchants Wednesday was great. You know, this is sort of kicking it into high gear with tonight.
Yep.
And thanks to you and Anthony, some of the profits tonight are going to the Bear Valley Museum.
All the ticket proceeds from tonight and all the raffle tickets will go to the Historical Society. We actually have to thank our sponsors.
I know.
They made it happen. So
you betcha. Sponsors on the banners?
Yeah, we're missing one or two, but that's pretty much it, yeah.
Okay.
So we're pretty excited. And I think the concert on Sunday is going to be awesome.
Oh, I know.
The sales are really starting to pick up in high gear. We had a gal who called from Georgia.
Really?
Who's coming out just for the Rodney Crowell concert.
Wow.
All the way from Georgia, spending her weekend in Big Bear. So that was pretty exciting. We got folks from Arizona and Vegas. So
yeah.
We're excited. It's doing what we had hoped. Back to the community, celebrating our heritage, and also getting some folks up here for the weekend. So.
Yeah, that's for sure.
It's been good.
Well, I tell you, it's going to build and build.
It is. It is the first year. really smooth. And, you know, by year two or three, and we'll keep getting those country acts up here. And who knows, maybe one day we'll have a Brooks and Dunn playing here.
I know it. Thanks so much.
Thank you.
I'm going to get around and see if anybody's winning.
All right. Thanks.
Now, look at these cocktail girls. Now, you don't think they're early days? Well, there's a good table. Wow, let's see. Ooh, paid off there. All right. Bring this guy some luck.
Six.
Four and a two. Ooh, one again. These are our professional tables and professional dealers. They're from down the hill and it makes us realistic. However, all the money is play money. This is all within state law. Hey, here's a bunch of cowboys here. See, we're going to see. Are you winning, Mike?
Yeah.
This
is easy pickings.
Is this easy pickings? Oh, no, come on.
She believes it.
You're not going to let a girl win the house there.
I sure am. She believes in charity.
Oh, really? Charity begins at home, huh, Mike? Wow. Let's see. Look at these.
This is a pretty nice affair here, you know.
Isn't it great?
Oh, Ron's bringing me good luck. I can see it.
Hey, look at that. The dealer's got a queen. What's hitting?
Oh, 14.
Reed
to
win some money.
Wow.
Here.
A lot of hitting in
town. I got it.
I was married to a
black guy. Is he going to get hit?
Got it.
Oh, he's hitting.
Too many.
I gotta take one.
Bent over.
Uh-oh, Ron.
Oh, Mike. You didn't need that 10. She only had 14. That's an easy.
Yeah.
Look at that. He won. Cool, huh? Look at that hand. Look at all these tables here.
Big fan.
got the old posse there. And the best. You don't fool around with old Tim. Man, that's a neat shotgun. That's a double barreled, huh?
That's it.
It's
150 years old.
Is it really? Wow. Who'd that belong to, do you know?
My grandpa.
Really?
I'm his grandpa.
Wow, look at that. Man, that's a beaut.
How you doing tonight, Ron?
Hey, bye.
Have a good time?
You betcha.
Great.
Nice, like nice kickoff. Hi, Richard.
Right.
It's a good...
Good music.
Good music, good company. Good time.
We got a lot of good cowboys up here. And cowgirls.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good looking ladies here tonight.
I know. See you later.
Thank you, Ron.
Oh, look at these. Look at that. Well, that's a knife, folks.